Men's hockey senior Mario Puskarich, a public communication major, is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. Mario scored 2 goals Saturday night at a sold-out Gutterson Fieldhouse, leading the Catamounts to a 5-3 win over New Hampshire. With the 2 tallies, Puskarich became the first Vermont player to reach the 50-goal plateau since J.C. Ruud, the line mate of Martin St. Louis and Eric Perrin, who hit 50 during the 1995-96 season. The Catamounts are currently 6th in the Hockey East standings, 3 points behind Notre Dame and UMass Lowell for home ice in the quarterfinals. UVM travels to face the first-place Boston College Eagles next weekend in a 2-game series at Conti Forum.